Let us make avocado ice cream. I used this, like 2 cups of this. I put in here, blend it for 5 minutes until it's thick. Until it's thick, and then I added condensed milk. Whipped it for another few minutes until it's really thick. Smooth and thick. And then I also blended the avocados, 5 of them. And then I added 1/3 cup of evaporated milk. Not that one. It's this one. So, let's keep going. Then I have to add the avocado mix in here. And then when it's done, I can put it in a container.